there! Today I'm going to teach you how you can overcome one of the most common problems WordPress users face. How do you increase the revenues you get from the promotions, affiliate links, or advertisements you include in your sidebars? As you can imagine, the answer is running a split test in your WordPress site, and in particular, a split test of the widgets you use in those sidebars. Luckily for you, these tests are super easy with Nelio's widget tests. Let's see how to create and run this type of experiment. In today's example, we'll compare what produces more sales of a certain product, just one special offer for that product in the sidebar, or a list of featured products that includes it. First, go to your WordPress dashboard. On the Nelio A/B testing menu, click on Add Experiment and select New Widget Test. Now let's fill out the basic information of the experiment. Name the experiment, describe what you plan to do, and select the widget set you want to test. Once you're done, click Next to create one or more alternatives for your selected widget set. Then create a new alternative widget set. Type a name for the new alternative and click to create. Then click to Save Experiment and Edit Widgets to edit it. As you can see, you'll be able to use the built-in WordPress editor for editing your new set of widgets. By default, Nelio includes no widgets in your alternatives, and it's up to you whether to add new widgets from scratch or duplicate the original widget set and tweak it by adding, removing, or rearranging your widgets. In our case, we simply need to duplicate our current set of widgets and tweak it a little bit. In particular, we'll remove the WooCommerce top-rated products and add the special offer for just one product and rearrange the display order of the widgets. Once you're done, go back to edit the experiment and set up its goals. Note that alternative widget sets are automatically saved whilst editing. In this experiment, we wanted to see in what alternative widget set a product is more bought. So let's add a WooCommerce order icon and select that product. Finally, just click on Save to save the experiment. Here you can see the experiment we just produced. To launch it, hover over the experiment and click on Start. Once Nelio collected and processed some data about your visitor's behavior, you'll be able to view the performance of the experiment. Just wait until Nelio finds a winner, if any, and stop the experiment by clicking on the Stop button. If one of the variants has won, as it did in our example, make it permanent by going to the Alternatives tab and clicking on the Apply button. This way, you'll overwrite the original widget set with the winner. There's plenty of tests that you can run on Nelio, so why don't you go ahead and create your next experiment? Stay tuned for the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.